I think that's a tracheostomy. I think that's how you pronounce that. That procedure. Stupid demons! Stupid Beavis. I'm not stupid, buddy! I don't know. You think Mick Dicker would agree with that?
Of course Beavis' stupid! He's a stupid bastard! He's not even good enough to be in a preschool class! I know! I tried sending these two bastards back!
We're back here! I remember, I was like, you just weren't reaching us, dude. And I was like, and if you try reaching for us, I'll kick you in the nuts.
For crying out loud.